Weather starts now with forecaster Asia Ray.
Good morning and thank you for returning. Temperatures 43 degrees. We'll have sunny skies if you're taking little ones to school. Now they still will need the jacket, but temperatures will warm up to 69 degrees. We'll have mild temperatures throughout the day. But look at the 24-hour temperature change. So as I mentioned yesterday, we are 10 to 15 degrees warmer around Great Falls, 14 degrees warmer. But let's look at the right now temperatures. Pretty cool start in southern Montana, especially in southwest Montana. Friends in Butte, 29 degrees. Dillon, 30 degrees, down in Wyoming in the 20s. So it's a bit chilly to start the day. Now today, the temperatures for around Great Helena, I'm ahead of myself, 41 degrees. The wind sustained at 5 miles per hour and it feels as if it's 38 degrees. Now we're on Great Falls. Here's a beautiful look at the Highwood Mountains. They had snow on it, but due to the sunshine that we're going to be getting for the next couple of days, a lot of that snow will melt away. Temperatures 43 degrees. The wind sustained at 10 miles per hour and it feels as if it's 37 degrees. Now let's check out the wind. The wind pretty calm around the area. Billings winds currently sustained at 14 miles per hour. The air quality is good, so things are looking a lot better from where we were just a couple days ago. Now today, the temperatures will gradually go up. Here's a look at today's high temperatures in the 70s and also some areas in the 60s. So down in Bozeman, 69, Lewistown, 66 degrees. Today we'll have a pretty quiet weather pattern. As you can see, not a lot going on. Now portions of southwest Montana will have slightly gusty winds for throughout the day. We do have an area of low pressure down in the Four Corners and a high pressure is creating pressure gradient, which will create slightly gusty winds, as I mentioned, down in southwest Montana. If you're thinking about doing any mowing today, go ahead and do so. Tomorrow, go ahead and do so. Friday, thumbs up, and also Saturday, thumbs up. Tomorrow, more sunshine for the state, so you want to make sure with that mask in your car, you want to make sure you have sunglasses, because the temperatures, let me go back to tomorrow's temperatures, in the 70s and some areas in the 80s. Kalispell 81, Missoula 83 degrees, Lewistown 73. And tomorrow, quiet weather pattern continues. As you can see, not a lot going on. Areas down in southeast Montana may have a little cloud cover, but let's look at going into the weekend. It's going to be a beautiful weekend. Temperatures will continue to warm up. The wind will be slightly gusty at times, but not uncomfortable. Sunday, the temperatures will continue to go up. Some areas will hit the 90s on Monday as well. Now, next chance for rain will move in off the Pacific. As you can see, on Tuesday, we'll have rain and slightly warmer temperatures. Here's a look at the holiday countdown. Fall begins in less than 2 weeks. Halloween and 52 days, and Thanksgiving, which is my favorite, gobble gobble, 78 days. Christmas, 107 days away. If you're just tuning in, here's a look at today's temperatures in the 70s, the 60s. Jordan, 69 degrees. Glasgow, 70 degrees. Tomorrow's temperature is still in the 70s as well, but we do have Missoula coming in at 83 degrees. We have some areas flirting with the 80s, but not quite there. Havertz, 79 degrees, and Capital, 79 as well. This weekend, we'll be back to the 80s, but before I show you the 7-day, today is Trivia Wednesday, so I have to show you the trivia question of the day, especially if you're just tuning in. Which city had a record cold temperature Tuesday night? A, is it Great Falls? B, Missoula? C, Helena? Or D, Glasgow? I'll have that answer later on in the show. Now let's take a look at the 7-day. We'll have clear skies for the next few days. As I mentioned, if you're going out, you're going to want to make sure you have that sunglasses on hand, because it is going to be bright and sunny out. Thursday, 79 degrees. Friday, 84. Saturday, 83. Sunday, 88, so we're creeping up on the 90s. On Monday, 89 degrees, and Tuesday, 77. So we'll go to mild, warm, back to mild temperatures on Tuesday, and also some rain. Back to you, Andy.